First, you try to cancel me, victimize an innocent man, because I guess that's just cool to do to white guys nowadays. But joke's on you. Me Too's over, sweetheart. It didn't work.